We're just a few hours into Elver season, and this year's changes have some fishermen grumbling. For the first time, the state has implemented an individual quota for Elver fishermen. It varies from person to person, but the number is an average of 2 out of the last 3 years' catch, minus 41%. The state has also given Elver fishermen an electronic swipe card to record sales and make sure they don't go over the limit. Elver is baby eel, and fishermen say you can make thousands of dollars by catching them and selling them at local fish markets.
You got to set your net, and first it's got to be in a good spot. The water is real cold this year. It's going to be really nasty, but it'll be fun. We'll have fun.
Fishermen we talked to say the new system has put a damper on the season's opening, but they will just try to make as much money as they can. Alaska is the only other state that also uses an electronic swipe card to monitor Elver fishing.